Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are playing Plants vs. Zombies 2. And this time I didn't forget to disconnect my internet. So, we only have 7 more levels. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. 7 more levels. And then we can move on to the final chapter of the game. Yeah, feels pretty good. So, with that out of the way, so I think I'll do in this episode 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. And the next episode is gonna be the last two. Or maybe I do this one today as well. I don't know. Let's start. Okay, wait a goddamn second. Because if I don't refresh, it's gonna crash on me, because it has happened before. Yay! What? This is an interesting level. Bro, what? No. Well, great. Great, oh my god. Bro. How much longer? What am I even saying? Oh god, no. I'll just go right above everything. Oh. Well, okay. I didn't do that. What the fuck? That was a weird level, but okay. Okay. Next level. Survive the zombie attack with most plants picked for you. Rid of that. Wait, that's 500? Tap on banana, then a tile to launch explosive banana. I forgot a very important detail. Okay, it's already there. Well then, let's start. And this loads so slowly. Like the zombies already came here. You can just yeah. Pretty interesting setup I got over here. Oh, God damn it. How did it get literally none of them? There is only one. One guy. You're telling me you didn't get him? Oh, my God. Bro, don't. Existing. Oh, you motherfucker. It didn't even place it. It. What? Oh my God, I have so much. You are so annoying. Oh, and now you're also coming. No, 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 no. Barely got. How did you survive? Bro, what the heck? Finally. And we have a new plant. Probably not gonna end up using it that much, but yeah. Tap on banana, then the tile to launch explosive banana. Next level. Do not lose more than 5 plants. Well, that's gonna be very difficult. Yeah, alright, let's start over. This, that. I have 2 tiles of shoreline. I guess I could use this. Maybe. A very big maybe. And I don't know this. Yes. I don't know, I'm just not gonna use it then. Once again, did a oopsie. I want to make to put my attacker plants, my watermelons, winter melons. Yes, in the back. So I'm putting these in there. It won't really matter if I actually lose plants because the exact point of the mini game to not lose plants. Although, who exactly made these mini games? Because they're extremely annoying and making absolutely no sense. Now I'm gonna have not now. I'm gonna have here a row of these so that when those idiot fishers come, I'll actually be able to fend them off. Okay, so no. Yes. Exactly what I thought would happen. You have no power over me now, idiot. Oh my god, what are these sounds? Well, so I only lost that on didn't even count for now. So I can say I didn't lose any plans. Fight Dr. Zombos. Dispenses justice by launching missiles anywhere on the board. Okay. Quash the querulous Dr. Zombos in the surfing struggle of Big Wave Beach. It really is a struggle, isn't it? Those fishermen are the worst. Plan your defense and defeat the zombies. Okay. And I'll get this and this. Idiot. All right, let's see what we can do. So I just put actually, no. Them in the middle. Well, let's do this. Are y'all gonna do anything? Why at the same place? Okay. My God. Why? How? Oh my God. Nothing is going good. Wait, so these guys aren't affected? At all? At all? Okay. restart. Yes, I'm sure. Now I have to plant everything again, but that's not a problem. Let's rock. Okay, no. Okay, that was close. Oh God. Wait, please get him. They got him. Fantastic work. Great. Wow, all I had to do was put one plant food on the Infinat. I think it's called, and I would have been good from the start, but no, I had to make a mistake and do it once again. Do the level twice to be able to. Great. Survive and protect the endangered plants. Why are they out in the open? I'm gonna keep saying this. Why, if they're endangered? Why do you keep them in the open? I think that might help. Okay, well, I am already almost dead. At least I would have been. Ha ha ha. You fool. You can't touch me. You can do anything. I think that's the first time I ever used the imitator in this game. Oh, what? Bro! Oh my god, what was that? No one told me they can just destroy the barrier. Like, in an instant. Holy fuck. That's that. Alright, let's do the next level 2, and then the next episode I'm gonna do only the boss, and yeah. Survive the zombie attack with the given plans. I hate you. I don't even have a sun creator. Sun creator. This is all I get? Are you serious? Does he even give back more than I got, than I gave? What am I even talking about? If a fisherman will come this time, I am screwed. I think this guy, this girl, will give a bit more than I paid. Although still significantly low. I cannot believe I have lasted this long, but that's about to change, alright. Yeah, I am so done. It appears I was incorrect. Yeah, about that, no! How and why? Oh God. Oh, I didn't lose it, alright. At least that. Oh, frick. Who's it gonna be? Great. Yeah, all right. If you do this to me, I'm gonna do that. Okay, well, this is the last part of the level, so I guess I can just... And that was that. I didn't like this level, to say the least, but... And now, finally, the end of the chapter. is right in front of me. Alright, well, next episode I'm gonna be doing that. Until then, you know how it goes. See ya, everyone. I'll see you at the boss fight.